Coronation Street star Tina O'Brien reveals her best beauty and style tips. Coronation Street's Tina O'Brien, 34, who plays Sarah Platt, shares her style and beauty tips. Which beauty products do you swear by? The cynic in me doesn't believe in fancy products. I think a lot of it is just marketing, so I use a night cream from Aldi or E45 cream and then simple facial wipes to take off my makeup. I've just gone posh and moved on to micellar water, which is really good for removing mascara. The makeup ladies at work kept giving me a hard time and saying I wasn't taking my makeup off properly. What are your essential cosmetics? I really like MAC eyeshadows. I also use Yves Saint Laurent Touche Eclat Teint foundation. It's not too heavy. I like Vaseline for my lips, and for a night out I love MAC's Ruby Woo lipstick. It's a really bright red. Do you have any top beauty tips? Be happy. I think happiness is much more beneficial for your health than any kind of beauty product. How do you stay in shape? I try to get to the gym. Nothing extraordinary, a bit of cardio and some weights. I follow a fitness app by Kaloitzians a lot of the time, or my fiancé Adam Crofts, who works in fitness, will send me a link to some exercises on YouTube. Do you diet? No, I don't diet or cut out food groups, but if I have put on a bit of weight I cut down on alcohol and try not to eat too many white carbs, such as white bread and pasta. What's your guilty pleasure? Scones with cream and jam. I put far too much cream on them. If you could change one part of your body, what would it be? I've got a bit of a mum tum and I'd love to have a really naturally flat stomach. Would you ever consider cosmetic surgery in the future? I think I'd probably be too scared, but I'd never say never or judge anyone who did. Which other women do you think are beautiful? Joanna Lumley is an incredibly beautiful older lady and exudes confidence. I'd also say Jennifer Lawrence, because she seems very comfortable in her own skin. And I think Jennifer Aniston looks incredible, so healthy, fit and strong. What is your signature fragrance? Flower Bomb by Victor and Rolf. How would you describe your style? Quite easygoing and girl next door, jeans, trainers and a slogan t-shirt. Do you have a favorite shop or designer? I do most of my shopping on ASOS. Shopping online suits my lifestyle. I also like Topshop. Who are your style icons? Molly King and Laura Whitmore always look amazing.